This is another MyView TV exclusive. Please remember to hit the notification bell, like, share, and subscribe.
I don't bring nobody forward in your future for me. Everything what you see up, my natural talent. Mama, tell you something. You see, when you know what to please the audience, wait, it simple me.
Wagwan, my people. Hope everybody doing okay. Hope everybody doing alright. So right now, me see everybody are rejoice. You understand? But me vex more than one reason, you know. You understand? Because a big shootout at Portmore yesterday. And the police, they make one of them escape and them something. There. But before me talk about that, people. Before me even reach right this, I'm going to tell the police them something. You understand? This is when they're going to come out and make big, big publication and say, man wanted and them something there. Who don't need to tell the people them say they're not carrying themselves or turning themselves. No. We not deal with that part there. You understand? We're not going to do things on road. And then we just want to come turning themselves so scratch free and make police catch you. No, man. We don't need to go down with that fight. Yes, we don't need to go down with that fight. We're no bad man, yeah? Who no need for go down in a fight. I waste, you know, waste people time and I waste taxpayers money for the police catch you know, and put you behind bars. But me tell you these people. Yes, from me, see Ocean Henry. Yeah, Ocean Henry, when they call Briefy 23. From I look upon that clown, me say, him can't bad. Him cannot bad up a soul, so I don't know how comes. Them chairs say him wanted for murder and them something. They see this boy look like clown. If this a boy and this stay one more month or two more days, you don't know him that turn already, alright? And then for top off things, Daniel Cadlin, 21, one of them say, call himself Kianster. Well, last known just was racetrack in a Clarendon. Him and police them hold him. And him not even fire a shot, so the police them could have DTI him. I tell you something. We don't want, we wanted you to give up on yourself. No. We don't go and stay up on the run, so when them catch you, them just dash you away, yeah? Uno man enough fi a care no food. Come on up jail or prison come go enough fi eat. Uno don't deserve to be on land. Yes, I'm being honest. People see me talk is as it might be, you know. Dem a boy ya. No forget the chance to see the light. Me I tell you the truth, man. Me I tell you the truth. The police them disappoint me still. Police them go for this one and disappoint me. We didn't know some Briefy go turn in himself. Yeah, we didn't know that. Cause when you look panic, you could have seen that. But why not waste time and effort and carry this one behind back? Who tell me? Who no need to come explain that to me? Just as how? Who no need to tell the people them how comes man always a get away from Udo? Let me tell the people them something though. You see, the government said them they want to turn Portmore in a parish. Yes, good people live over there. But if ever turn that in a parish, I want big get to you go and get. So here, make it steal. Like what the people them always say, Jamaica is God's favorite channel. Yeah, man. And you can come out and come out movie and a bag of something, yeah? Cause right through like Nigel, something like happened. It was like an early even action movie. Gunmen traveling on a bike, firing at a delivery truck in Portmore, saying catching as they dart through peak hours traffic. It is understand at about 6:30. PM on Friday, two bikers, one with a pillion. And when them say pillion, they mean say one up on the back of the biker hold on pan him. You understand that they mean? Begin tailing a truck in passing for a shot at the driver made a delivery. The driver became suspicious and reported increase his speed as he traveled along the dike road and route to Kingston. However, the bikers reportedly followed suit and began firing at the truck. As the truck driver tried to escape, he overtook a line of traffic along the dike road, hitting a BMW car on the CRV at the dike road, missed by the boulevard roundabout. Who don't know which part that day? Amidst the chaos, the driver spotted a police doing traffic duty on the eastbound lane of Highway 2000 quickly entered the highway via the access route near the roundabout. However, the biker continued to pursue the driver. The driver finally managed to reach the police and alert them about the gunman. It is reported that the police immediately challenged the gunman and a shootout ensued. One of the gunmen was hit while the others escaped. The police said the injured man has been hospitalized under police guard. What the camp go hospital for? Where how comes him reach a Kingston public or up a you whichever which part him want there? How comes I got them go for kill the driver and I be joking, you know? And the police them really and truly wet him up and carry him go to hospital, catch him friend the next day, man. Who could have catch him friend the next day? You understand? Because thief always I go come for come rob Chuck and them something there. So no must book them one next day. But people say a big good action movie this. A good action movie. For never in the money for go care, we just get on the popcorn and just go sit down out there and go and watch this show here. Cause the people them say excitement, police step and all belly a roll and then something there. And just one man then catch a waste time. So one of my police are up on the road for waste time. Me I tell them the truth, cause all this a boy here. Yeah. Me I tell you no, straight DTI. Yeah, man. Me normally come tell you, say you have good police and you have bad police. I want the police them do good, me I come talk about it. You understand? I will soon talk about a little e that police they were this, the soldier and him friend them the other day were company property. Because we still him still not force, you know, cause if him still not force, then those are send him back right down the rank. Yeah, man, we soon talk about that. A police constable is being commended for refusing to accept a bribe. A man with whom he had a matter in court in Clarendon yesterday. The accused man has been identified as Glenroy Cayman. Yeah, man, Glenroy Cayman, otherwise called Bolo, a farmer of Havana Heights in Clarendon. Jesus Christ, are we really going to Clarendon? We're really going to Clarendon, people. You understand me telling you, Clarendon thing kind of different, don't they so? Serious. I mean, if you're telling about the people them who get slapped on a Clarendon though, you understand? I wonder if I know him for the time. I'll soon deal that. Report that at about 10:40 a.m. Cayman offered constable 50,000 drop a case that is currently before the parish court. The officer immediately pointed out to the offense and charged Cayman with breaches of the Corruption Prevention Act. Operation officer for the Clarendon Division, Superintendent Christopher Phillips, had commended constable for acting professionally and displayed the highest level of integrity. Law enforcement official, we have a huge role to play in the improvement of the corruption prevention in Jamaica and the constabulary, the superintendent Philip said. The accused court date for the new charge is being finalized. Yeah, man. Yes. So they need for dash, man. Remember when them come and said they don't kill woman and pick me? I say, yo, so woman forget dash right too. And some people cuss and go on. But when we go some woman, we step on the ground and plant as I will see the people them up there rejoice quietly. I say, yes, that woman I forget dash when I say, I'm on something bad she do. So she and her man, you know, she and her man. Him a run the gang, you understand? That's why them have got slap them way. Because you see them thief. Them go and them thief the people, them goat and cow and everything them are thief. And the people them can't tell you what about said them, you know. All about said mother can't tell you, say, yo. The man them say them not that she because she alright, you know. She can't come tell you that if she wish, you know, people. Me I tell you, you know. But the people them couldn't know, say, watch out. Them they out there come mess with the wrong set of people, them, you understand? And through them turn rasta on them. Yes, them turn rasta on them something there. And people don't know them look. Cause all picture them have of them, them are like, yo. We are run up a some. I'm gonna ramp with the man them weird. When they can't take where a man go to and a man knows say a feel go that and come back feet. But when they take a man weed and a man can't know say a feel with him, probably can smell it and say it smell like the ice where him a plant. You might have a chance if you get to it. You understand? You might. But at the wrong set a man them go fast when the man them come slap away for and the people them are rejoice. The people them glad see them get rid of this set of criminals out of them environment. Yes, and you can ask the planters people them. I tell you no. The people them are so happy. The people them are rejoice. The people them say, watch ya. Them want keep big party, but police now give them the permit because of the whole COVID restriction. You understand? All the woman right now, I forgot say, watch ya, I'm gonna bury my boy them, you know. Yeah, go bury them. Go and bury them. Because you know, say them a criminal long time. If you just call police to come take them away. But you wait until them go and get them out. Let me tell you something, people. Let me tell you something. You say, let's see some man and go out like them bad and run off them mouth. And the people in them community always are shield them. But you see, anytime you mess with the wrong set of people in the community, and them see them when I go push you out. Talk as ill and as it might be. Tell a friend. We're going to talk about the soldier and we have some other little things to talk about. Because I'm trying to some man run this and run this up. So don't worry, this is if they're coming in our next review.